The Eastern Idaho State Fair made a big announcement today.
KPVI News That Works for You reporter Deanne Coffin joins us now live from the newsroom with the details. Deanne.
Thanks, Matt and Marlise. We learned that not one but two country bands will be rocking the fair this year.
Eastern Idaho State Fair officials announced today the lineup at the State Fair this year. Two country bands will take the stage, Montgomery Gentry and the up-and-coming band in the country world, Old Dominion.
This year, we bring back some of our old staples that are tried and true that people enjoy to see every year, like our Gem State Classic Pro Rodeo, our Demolition Derby, just some of those things that people have come to rely on and know that they're going to be there.
Fair officials say this year's lineup is sure to stir up a little dust with fair crowds.
So one thing that's exciting, thrilling, and unbelievable is we will have a high dive act performing in the West Events area. It's part of our free entertainment that we provide each year, and there will be individuals jumping from over 80 feet in the air into a small pool of water, guaranteed to make families have a great entertainment and fun at the fair.
The fair's theme is Happy Together, as family and friends can come for 9 days of fun.
Well, this year we celebrate 116 years of Eastern Idaho's largest and longest running community event. What makes the fair great is its people and the fun that they have coming together. So that's why we are celebrating that wonderful feeling of togetherness that happens when you come to the fair. And that's why we want to see people coming to the fair and celebrating what we call Happy Together.
Larry the Cable Guy will also perform this year. The Eastern Idaho State Fair starts August 31st and runs until September 8th. For more information, you can visit our website at kpvi.com. Reporting live in the newsroom, I'm Deanne Coffin, KPVI, news that works for you.